Well, first we will make a list of what you have eaten in the past week. It may help you to remember what you were eating when you were also at home, or when you were working, or when you were driving around in your taxi. So, can you tell me what you ate in the past week?
Well, normally I have for breakfast I will have roti.
Okay.
And then for lunch I will have rice with some dishes. For afternoon tea I will have drink with some kuih.
Okay.
And for dinner I will eat my wife's cook.
Okay. Have to go home and cook.
Yes.
Besides some of these foods that you were telling me about, are there any other beverages or drinks or snacks that you have together with these meals?
During my working hours or at home?
Throughout the day.
Well, during my working time, normally I will have some cordial drinks.
Okay.
Yeah. And then after dinner, we have some snacks.
Okay. Do you remember what snacks they are?
Normally, I buy for the children cream puffs, cream biscuits, chocolates, or some ice creams. So when I watch TV, I will eat with them.
How about next? Can you tell me where and also what time you have these meals?
Well, for breakfast, I will eat at the hawker stall.
Okay.
As I mentioned just now, I have my breakfast by 7:30 in the morning. For lunch also, I eat at the hawker stall. And for my afternoon tea also at the hawker stall.
Mr. Kaba, thank you for sharing.
Okay.
Now I would like to actually find out more about your food, such as how it was cooked, what were the ingredients. If you can even remember the brand name, that would be fantastic. How about this? Earlier you mentioned that for breakfast, you normally have roti.
Yeah.
Can you tell me about the portions that you consume?
Well, for roti, normally I have roti telur. Plus plain roti.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
it'll be two pieces for me in the morning. Yeah.
Okay. Do you know how, what are the portions?
It's only served in a plate. It will cover about almost this size.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. How about the dietary that you have with your breakfast?
Dietary is in a glass. Yes.
Can you show me which of these parts?
It's about this glass.
Okay. So subsequently for your lunch meal, can you tell me about the portions?
Normally I cook the rice, I will cook myself.
Okay.
Using this one, alright. So there will be about 3 scoops of this.
Okay. So is the scoop flat or?
It's heave.
Can you tell me about your dishes?
Dishes is either chicken or fish. Yeah.
Can you tell me about the portions?
The fish will be just one fish, about this size. And for the chicken, just about palm size.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are there any other dishes?
No, only that.
So, how about the syrup that you have?
It's in one glass. Served in a glass.
Okay.
It's about this glass or so.
Okay. Normally, how are the chicken or the fish prepared?
For the fish, I did take in the forms of asam pedas. Curry. Masak kicap. And for the chicken, it will be deep fried chicken.
Okay.
Do you normally consume it with or without the skin?
With skin. I prefer to eat with the skin.
How about your afternoon tea?
Afternoon tea, I always have my copy of ice, right? And also probably 3 pieces of curry puff.
Okay.
Or pisang goreng.
Okay. Can you show me this album? The sizes of the curry puff or the pisang goreng that you normally have?
The size is about this one.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then for your pisang goreng?
Pisang goreng, yeah, it's about this.
Okay. Cute. Okay. How about your dinner? How are your portions like?
The portion is about the same as lunch, 3 scoops of rice.
Okay.
Yeah.
And your dishes?
Dishes, either chicken or fish, together with some veggie.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you tell me about the portions of the fish and the veggie?
Fish is just about one piece, small fish.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The chicken is about the same size.
Okay.
You know? And the baby is about one scoop of this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Flat or heap again?
Well, I can't put it flat for the veggie.
Okay.
It has to be one scoop by itself.
Alright. Okay. How about your last meal, dinner? How are your portions like?
Well, for dinner, I have rice.
Mm-hmm.
In terms of portions, about 3 scoops.
Okay.
And then just like lunch.
Mm-hmm.
And I also, together with fish.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes with chicken.
Okay.
Mm. And during dinner, normally I take vegetables too.
Okay. How are your portions for both of these dishes?
For the fish is one fish.
Okay.
If I take chicken, it's about 4 small pieces.
Okay.
And for the veggie, about 3 tablespoons.
Okay. Alright. How about your plain water with dinner?
Yeah, I take plain water.
Okay.
Just a glass of plain water.
So the glass?
The same glass. Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Now, I'm going to find out some of the frequency of the food that you eat. Can you tell me how frequent you have your roti telur and your roti biasa kosong?
For my roti, it'll be about 4 times in a week.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. How about your dietary?
Dietary is about 7 times a week.
Okay.
Almost every day.
Mm-hmm. How about the frequency of your food from lunch onwards?
Lunch, I will have it almost every day.
Mm-hmm.
Outside.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about the choices that you have? The chickens, the fish, how often do you have these things?
Chicken about 4 times in a week.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Fish about 3 times in a week.
Okay. Mm-hmm. How about your afternoon tea?
Afternoon tea is, I think it's about 6 times in a week.
Okay. Now, dinner you would have at home, can you tell me how frequent your wife cooks?
She cooks every day.
Ah.
Yeah.
Including weekends as well?
We can normally go out and eat.
Okay. Alright. Can I just find out, how frequent is your intake of fish and chicken and also vegetables for dinner time?
Chicken's about 4 times in a week.
Mm-hmm.
And fish about 3 times in a week.
Okay, so similar to your lunchtime.
Yeah, and veggie almost every day.
Okay,
we have
very good.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, You said that your wife will cook mostly on weekdays, and then weekends, is it different?
Weekends almost there. It's about the same, except that sometimes we do go out and
okay.
eat.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. And then, what would you actually be eating during the weekend?
Weekend, normally if I bring my children, there will be the fast food.
Mm-hmm. Can you tell me examples of the fast food that you will have?
Probably KFC.
Okay. Now, is there any other things that you have told me that you might have forgotten to tell me from this diet?
Yeah, especially for breakfast.
Mm.
If I don't take protein,
mm-hmm.
then I'll be taking fried meat.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about the drinks? Would it be the same?
The drink will be the same.
Lastly, can I confirm if this is your usual intake for the past week?
Breakfast, lunch, afternoon tea, dinner, yes.
Okay, thank you very much.